I'm voting yes, because I want the Scottish Government to have the power to cut energy bills rather than constant rises under Westminster.